set a media strategy, then you have to look at what works for the audience. What medium would the audience use? And how does the audience view the medium? There are some mediums that are high-class mediums, others are low-class, and therefore the audience would use the medium the way they perceive the medium to be, whether it's a high-class, low-class, whatever class it is. So the first strategy that I would want to suggest in this exercise or in this lesson, specifically for Awula Liquid Soap, is that we have to employ daytime network television to efficiently deliver impressions nationally to achieve adequate reach and frequency levels for high awareness. Now, the reach and the frequency is basically how many people can we get to see.